American men, Asian men, Indian men, Mexican men, any man of any color and any race and any tribe always wants to play with what is not theirs in God's eyes.